Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. In trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Cameron Grimes,
Umaga,
Farouk, and Booker T.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Another knee drop.
Taken down to the canvas.
He reverses it.
Roundhouse kick.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Boom, what a forearm.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Back in the ring now. He's back into the ring.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Loving blows.
Ooh. Only a one count before the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Hoist it up.
Farouk turns it around. He's taken some good hits.
Double axe handle. Bam!
All attacked in the midsection. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Backdrop suplex. Uses the edge of the knee. Oh, schoolboy! Oh, shoulders down!
And for some reason, he stops the count.
Oh, oh, oh. Gosh. He returns to the ring. Ooh.
Good Lord!
Exerting his dominance.
Up and
knee drop.
Jeez.
Farouk is heading up top. Fishing for something beneath.
From way up.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Night. Here he goes for the win.
And Grimes evades that.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Booker T has been eliminated.
Big forearm.
Farouk sidesteps.
Picture perfect drop kick. And the knee.
Mistake made by Grimes.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Shoulder tackle.
Elbow drop.
Brought down with a snapmare.
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Farouk's now being sized up.
Here it comes!
Samoan spike!
Will that do it for Umaga? Will that do it?
Eliminated!
Farouk
is out of here!
Eliminated!
Umaga with a retaliation.
Super kick!
Gosh! Quick thinking pays off.
blasted by a forearm.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Long fall and even harder impact.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Oh, my goodness.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Can he take advantage? With the reversal. Roundhouse kick. Grimes just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, Cameron's bringing out that country power of his. So agile.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, God.
We might be close to the end.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do.
Came in.
Oh, unbelievable. And Umaga's way down. It's cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God. A small package driver.
Grimes ending this right there.
Got him. And he wins the fatal four-way.